Anyway, she told me something about one of my cats. I have two cats waiting for me back home. And one of my cats has acquired a skill that is driving my roommate crazy. Because originally, when I lived there with my cats, you know, I was taking care of them. I was their main mother. And I always had the door open so they can come into my room and leave my room as they please. But usually they're always with me. They would only leave the room if I'm in the room. They would only leave the room if they need to go to the toilet or eat something, you know? So the door was always open in my case. But my roommate doesn't like them in her room because it gets too hairy. They're very hairy. They have so much hair and they lose so much hair. So she doesn't want them to, you know, spread all that hair over her bed. So her door is always closed. And I was worried about my cats. Like, since they're used to open doors for my room, if they're gonna go a little bit crazy if the door is closed. Because someone is taking over my room for the 1 year that I am not in my room. And I am in Japan instead. So someone is taking over my room. But this new lady has also been closing the door whenever she's not there. Because she has a bunch of small things and my cats like to, you know, kick them off of the cupboard or cupboard or whatever. Yeah. So, which is, I mean, if you're a cat owner, that's what's to be expected. You have to take better care of your things on your own, then. This is not the cat's choice. Don't blame the cat. What the hell? So, yeah. She only lets the cats into that room where I used to live in when she's also there. Anyway, my roommate told me one of my cats has acquired the skill of jumping up to the door handle and opening the door. And I applaud her! I applaud her! Respect! Good job, kitty cat! Good job! I love you! So smart! So smart! I'm so proud of her! I love her! See, I'm the type of cat owner that does not give a shit if my cat destroys my chair with her claws. They can do as much as they want, okay? It's their house, okay? But my roommate isn't so happy with that. So she told me in order to keep her room closed, she has started to, whenever she goes out, she puts tape on the doorknob, on the door handle of her room. She tapes it so that my cat can't open it. And just imagining that was so funny. And I was like, sorry, you probably are really annoyed by that, but it's just so funny. I'm so proud of my cat. And she's like, yeah, it's a bit annoying, but I understand. All right, it's funny for you.